Urgent calls for a shark tagging program in South Australia following a spate of deadly attacks. SA's peak fishing body is proposing we use technology already deployed interstate, but our state government's not biting.
Spotted off the southeast coast just days ago, a great white shark. One of 1,500 living in SA waters that Recfish SA would like to see urgently tagged and monitored.
It's all about peace of mind and a little bit of extra help.
Following an unprecedented 5 shark attacks in 1 year, 3 of them fatal, the fishing body is putting pressure on the government to introduce technology to better protect swimmers, surfers, divers and fishers.
Mitigating shark interactions is quite a big issue that hasn't really been addressed.
It's proposing the use of acoustic monitors and receiver buoys at popular beaches that would trigger an alarm and notification when a tagged shark is nearby. They're already used along the east and west coasts of Australia, but there's a black spot here.
They have been very successful in some states like New South Wales, effectively warning and notifying the water users that a potentially dangerous shark is within the area.
In a statement, the government says it's open to exploring measures and new technologies that can improve safety, but it says systems used interstate have been deemed unsuitable for the vastness and nature of SA's coastline.
Currently in SA, we have seasonal aerial and drone patrols, but beachgoers would like to see more.
So we would never expect the sharks to be culled, but we would love to know that you can still get out and surf and still be able to have a good time without that massive fear.
Any measure to stop them coming in close.
It's time to implement a shark safety strategy in South Australia.
Kimberly Pratt, 7 News.